TRC15 plays, and today I'm going to be playing Left 4 Dead. So I've recorded this like a bunch of times already. My first run through was great. Deleted all the footage. The most terrible mistake I've ever done. And then the second run through, I just died like a lot. I died to a couple witches, I died to a couple of just hordes just overwhelming me and the team. So hopefully this run goes really well. But I know when I say these words, it comes back to bite me in the butt. So I'm gonna go on random. It's gonna be on normal mode, and we're gonna start the game. Whew. Oh man, whenever I play as Zoe, it's something else. It just seems like her stats are kind of weird, though. You just end up dying a lot. Hopefully this won't be the case, though, this time around.
To anyone who can hear this, proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation. Repeat, proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation.
The subway can take us straight to Mercy Hospital.
That's
Might
great,
not be a
Lewis.
Bad idea to get off the street.
Okay, got machine gun, we're all ready to go. Does everybody have their jank? Okay, let's get in there. Let's kill some zombie boys. Ooh, right off the bat, they in the hallway already. I got stuck on a doorway frame. That's great. I'm just using up all my ammo already. Oh boy. New headphones of mine. I'm certainly louder, but so is the volume in my ears. Alright guys, don't clear the room. I love how I can see you guys' outfits. Oh yeah. There's a smoker up ahead, eh? Feeling kind of, what do you call it? Now we have to watch out for the incoming attack. Yeah, you go, boys! You go! Sometimes there's stuff in this room. Oh, I didn't see you there. These flashlights are kind of cool, but they suck at the same time. Okay. Molotov. Oh boy, I don't want to be in this room right now. Francis! My bad. I didn't mean to do that, okay. Oh, here, Boomer, but where is he? You guys got my back, right? You guys always got my back. You guys are confused, but that's fine. Sometimes you don't. And then sometimes you go and wake up the witch, and that's cool too, I guess. Man, there's a lot of boys this time around. Ah, I love that we can just move the paintings like that. Don't even wait by their wasting your bullets, guys. That's cool too. Is he actually dead though? Be sure. I feel like I'm a little more accurate this time around, but it's just like there's a lot of zombies this time around, and I'm not confident about this. Not very. Oh boy, you're still alive? What? You're still alive? Oh, I hear him. I hear him. Now that the sound is a lot more loud in my ears, I kind of feel a little more terrified. It's just a feeling that this is not the same. I can't hear audio. You guys ready for this? I am not ready for this. I only have 100. Whew. Okay, come on. What y'all doing? I don't like this. I really don't like this. Year one. Got him
behind you.
Watch your ass. Watch your ass.
I didn't notice you either.
Got it!
Got it! Or don't got it. Okay. That took me a while.
Reloaded!
Oh god, I'm gonna have to switch to pistol. I hope I find another one though, really quick, because I would love that. I love double pistols. Pistols. Pistol.
Station's just up the street.
Let's turn off the flashlight though, just to be sure. Is there anything in here, guys?
Grabbing pills.
Oh, you got pills. Okay, close the door on me. I feel offended a little bit. Alright. Ooh, yes!
Weapons
my
here!
Answers have been prayed. My answers have been prayed. I mean, my prayers have been answered. Oops. Is that
safe
a boy?
House
better not set off a car alarm or just go to the bar. Man, you freaking set off a car alarm! What is this? Oh boy, I'm gonna get stuck again. I know. I hate this! They're behind me! Gosh, dang it! My god! At least I have my back- Let me have my back up against this wall first of all. Before we fight over. Okay. Into the safe house, boys! Come on, Lewis! Thank you. Yes. We made it into the first safe house. That was not too bad. My god. Whew. That was a little close for comfort. Last time I got stuck on the stairs. And that was just, oh my god, that was so bad. I died and I was so close to the safe house. Because these guys just left me behind. Wow, actually my health is not too bad, for once. Okay, so we got everything. Oh, but it feels like it's a waste if I don't use this health pack. Because everybody is just, we're all good health right now, but, you know, I'm just gonna use it. Because it feels like a waste if we don't use it. Even though I have like 80%. I love how when you use a health pack, it can heal you to like 90 something, and then just when the when you're all good, it's just like nah. I'm sorry! I wasn't trying to shoot you! There was stuff behind y'all! Okay. Moving on. There's always things to do. My hunter.
The red line will take us to Mercy.
Okay. Ooh, pills. There's walk right through the glass.
Grab some pills.
A little pick me up.
Sorry, Bill. I was just trying to get through and you were just blocking the doorway. Come on, let's go. Actually, I always go this way. Like, what happens if you go this way?
Bober!
I missed. Come on, guy. You always hide from me every single time. I heard him. I feel a little bit nervous. Oh, I got both of them. Oh, I made one. It was wishful thinking. Get him! Get him! Yeah! Woo! Ew, I hit the flies. That's just... that's not appealing. That is not appealing to the ear. Oof. Am I going the right way? Oh yeah. This is the right way. Actually, I should reuse my pistols because it saves. Pistols are always unlimited ammo, so. Oh, I hear the boys. They'd be hiding from me right now. They're hiding. They're hiding. Oh yeah, thank you. You got me back. Oh my god, I've been like, what? Oh fudge. I can't see a thing! I can't see a thing! They're all behind me! What the fuck is this? Ah! Okay. Oh my gosh. That was not great. Ah! Okay.
Ammo here!
I feel like a spike in like my cortisol levels right now. This is why I can't play horror. Let alone just zombie Left 4 Dead. This was great because the graphics were not great, so it reminds me of Resident Evil. I mean, I can't knock on the Resident Evil games, but I'm pretty sure you're all dead. Okay, yeah, it's just not great for my stress and uh-oh. Is he coming his way down? Oh, there he is. Hold on. Oh, there's a hunter. There's a hunter. There's a hunter. There's a hunter. Okay, is he dead? Yeah, Francis. Good job. Okay. Oh, there's a tank. Oh. Whew. Gotta get ready for that. Wow, that Molotov was a lot more effective than I thought it would be. Not gonna lie. Usually it contained a very small area, so.
Reloading!
To be honest, some of the behaviors of the zombies kind of remind you of, like, how would you know in a zombie apocalypse what is human and what is not human? Besides, I mean, their way of running, but, like, how would you know? Some of them just sit down and they're, like, leaning up against walls. How would you know? Back off, sir. I have a weapon. I swear, I thought it was... Dang. Oh, boy. I'm scared. Room starts shaking, you're all screwed. Just saying. Oh, I know where he is. I know where he is. Oh, I should have saved the Molotovs. Okay.
Yeah.
triggered the tank for me. I don't want to deal with him. Oh boy. Not Francis, man! Francis is cool! Oh my god! Can you? You're okay, Francis. I got you. Molotovs! Yeah! Okay, wait.
Francis,
I want to set this right here, because this bad boy will set things on fire! Okay. Ouch! I'm on fire! That was not a great decision!
Get ready.
I set that a little bit too early. Okay, thank you, Boomer. I mean, you legit just actually helped me down. Sorry! Wait, there's a witch. I'm so confused right now. Oh, no, not my boy Bill. No, not Bill. Bill, no, not Bill. Okay. You guys are giving me a heart attack.
I'll grab everything I can.
Okay, why don't you grab a Molotov too? I probably, forgot what comes up next. We go upstairs. I'd be paranoid a little bit. There's gonna be a Boomer and a Hunter up ahead, I believe. Usually. I probably should heal up though. Or no, I'll take the pills. There you go. Okay, there's the Boomer. Of course they're gonna make this just as hard. Oh, I hear the witch. Shoot, you're up there. Oh, dude, you're all the way up there. None of the guys are up there.
Bill!
Yes, Bill! Is he dead? Is Bill dead? Great. We've lost Bill. Where she retreated to, though. Fine, guys. Let's go to the safe house. I really don't like being out here too long.
Safe house ahead!
I hear a Boomer. Oh, fudge! Come on, dude! Really? That's not cool! That is not cool, guys! Cool. on, Lewis. Come on, Francis.
Close one.
We made it to the second safe house, guys. Oh, lordy. I can't even say that. Bill! Hey,
let me fix you up.
Aw, thanks, Lewis.
Thanks.
Exactly. Between these guys, I don't know. There's like this, some sort of soft attachment to these guys, even though they kind of are a-holes sometimes. I think I'm gonna leave it off here, guys. We'll try to make our way through this campaign with the least amount of deaths, but I mean, we can't say that because our poor guy Bill here had already died once. Thanks for watching! Please subscribe, like, and comment.